मैंने आज तक ऐसी फिल्में करने की कोशिश करी है इवन एज एन एक्टर जो मुझे लगता है कि मैं पिक्चरें करना चाहती हूँ, अच्छी स्टोरीज में काम करना चाहती हूँ, अच्छे डायरेक्टर्स के साथ काम करना चाहती हूँ. तो आई डोंट थिंक ये मेरा फॉर्मेट चेंज होगा इफ आई वांट टू डू एनीथिंग एल्स एंड बी इन्वॉल्व इन मूवीज इन एनी अदर वे एज अ प्रोड्यूसर इन दिस केस. तो अच्छी कहानी है, अच्छी कहानी से जुड़ना है, अच्छी कहानी लोगों को दिखानी है. दैट्स माई आइडिया, दैट्स द वे आई वॉन्ट माई करियर टू गो. सो ऐसी चीजें कि गाने होने चाहिए, ये होने चाहिए, ये ऐसी फिल्म में डजंट इट जो इट डजंट फिट. एंड हम फालतू में इनको चीजों को डालेंगे नहीं, जस्ट बिकॉज इट यू नो वी ट्राई टू मेक दिस फिल्म एज रियल एज पॉसिबल. वी हैव स्टेड एज ट्रू टू द स्टोरी एज पॉसिबल बिकॉज वी हैड सच अ गुड स्टोरी इन हैंड एंड वी ऑल लव्ड इट सो मच. सो वी हैव मेड इट इन द मोस्ट ऑनेस्ट वे एंड होपफुली पीपल विल सी दैट एंड दे विल फील द सेम वे.
अनुष्का, हाय. अभिषेक हियर फ्रॉम न्यूज एक्स. ओके, स्ट्रेट. Hi. So, we love the trailer. I mean, I personally loved it.
Thank you.
Very gripping. But how much of it, what we've seen today, would we get to see on YouTube probably once the trailer comes out? Or how much of it would the film carry, considering the swear words that are being used? And there's one scene where you're sitting at the pot and you're having a drag. So there's a word that's written over there. So how much of that would be seen? Would that be beeped and blurred? Secondly, I don't know if I'm... I might sound a little weird to say this, but then you're not even 10 films old, but then you've taken a quick step to become a producer. So how come you decided to be a producer?
You know, like I said, actually, that's, I can just take it from the answer that I gave him, that it, the decision was to just, it was coming ki, yaar, mujhe abhi producer banna hai, mere dimaag mein nahi tha. Ye jab film mere paas aayi, main, is film ne mere andar ye bhaav nikala. It was not like it was premeditated thought. So I would just say that look at it in the way that this is how much I feel, I feel so strongly for this film that I wanted to back it in this way. And I wanted to like be a part of it completely. And I think that's the only reason. There is no other reason to, take this decision. And aapka jo dusra hai, jo aap dekh rahe hain yahan pe, wohi aapko YouTube pe bhi wohi trailer jayega.
Hello?
Well...
It's an A certificate film, as you can see. The trailer is also A certificate.
Anushka ji, ये film 6 मार्च को release हो रही है और Women's Day भी है. तो ये film क्या औरतों को जागृत करने के लिए आपने बनवाई है, खास तौर पे कि like इसमें मतलब रोना नहीं है, डंडा उठाना है, ऐसा आपने इसमें दिखाया है.
यू नो, जैसे हम लोग पहले बोल रहे थे कि ये किसी के साथ भी हो सकता है. आई थिंक दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ दिस फिल्म. मुझे तभी इस फिल्म में मुझे इतनी पसंद आई है कि ये घटना किसी के साथ भी घट सकती है. इट्स एक्चुअली अबाउट अ पर्सनल स्ट्रगल द वे आई लुक एट इट, कि कितना आप किसी को पुश करोगे कि वो फाइनली दे डिसाइड टू स्पीक अप, दे डिसाइड टू स्टैंड अप. एंड दैट्स व्हाट द फिल्म इज अबाउट. ये औरतों को भी बहुत पसंद आएगी और मेरे हिसाब से आदमियों को भी बहुत पसंद आएगी, बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स सेइंग समथिंग विच इज वेरी पर्सनल, सो एवरीबडी कैन रिलेट टू इट.
अनुष्का, रवि, दिस साइड. 6 मार्च को रिलीज हो रही है, जैसे कि आपने कहा कि वुमेंस डे भी है, तो आप देश की बहुत ही बड़ी एक स्टाइल आइकॉन है, नारी शक्ति की एक आइकॉन है आप. मैं आपसे सवाल एक पूछना चाहूँगा और उम्मीद भी करता हूँ कि आप उसका आंसर भी करेंगी. आप मैं पूछना चाहता हूँ कि हाल ही में एक विवादित शो आयोजित किया गया था जिस पर महिलाओं के प्रतिरूप को तार तार कर देने वाले जो जोक्स, कमेंट्स, इशारे किए गए थे, उन पर बॉलीवुड की बहुत ही बड़ी एक्ट्रेस हैं हंसती हुई नजर आई थी. तो मैं जानना चाहता हूँ कि इस पर आप क्या प्रतिक्रिया देना चाहेंगे आप?
देखिए, जिस तरह से मैंने उसको देखा था, और हर इंसान का अपना नजरिया होता है, आपका एक है, मेरा है, किसी और को कुछ और होगा. मुझे ये एक ऐसा, इट वॉज इन गुड ह्यूमर अकॉर्डिंग टू मी. इट वॉज जस्ट नॉट सपोज टू बी एंड मेंट टू बी टेकन वेरी सीरियसली. दैट्स द वे आई लुक एट इट. Just like how this is my opinion, someone else is free to have their own opinion, and that's the beauty of living in a democratic setup.
Well, is this, are you guys talking about the AIB video?
Yes.
I love the way मैं इतना एकदम हश हश है. इट्स लाइक इट्स अभी टैबू है या मतलब वो नाम ही नहीं ले सकते है या इट्स डैम चूतिया व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन राइट नाउ. आई ऑनेस्टली फील के यू नो व्हाट द फक इज गोइंग ऑन या आवर कंट्री हैज सो मच टू ऑफर. देर आर फार ग्रेटर एंड मोर सीरियस इश्यूज दैट आर हैपनिंग अराउंड द वर्ल्ड राइट Now you're talking about whether this trailer is going to be beeped on YouTube or something. When you start to make something, when a writer writes something, a director wants to, you know, it's art. And I don't know why our country has become so sensitive ke matlab behanchod nahi keh sakte, you know, but Scorpios can go flying. You know, I just don't, I'm sorry, I just thought I'd get it out
Desh
there.
Ki har, jo aurat hai, wo chahti, uski beti Anushka Sharma jaisi ho, uska beta Arjun Kapoor jaisa ho, aur har behan sochti uska bhai Arjun Kapoor jaisa ho, because unhone dekha hai.
Yaar, aap apne tarah raho na, jaise aap ho, aur achha karo, mat galat kaam mat karo. ठीक है बट ये बट डोंट डोंट लाइक व्हाट ही सेइंग बहुत ज्यादा बड़ा बनाया जा रहा है इस इशू को एंड इट्स नॉट नीडेड देयर फार मोर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स दैट पीपल कैन बी डीलिंग एंड फाइटिंग फॉर एट दिस मोमेंट आई डोंट थिंक दिस इज इवन लाइक लिट दैट मच ऑफ इट सो रियली लाइक
एंड एट द मोमेंट आई थिंक NH10 यू नो इतना अच्छा हम सब ने ट्रेलर देखा वी ऑल लव्ड इट अच्छी अच्छी तारीफें हो
थैंक यू मम्मी
अगर पूछ लेते हम लोग है ना
यस हाय अनुष्का योर दिस इज वैशाली चंद्रा फ्रॉम कोएमोए My question is, after NH10, will we see you doing, or even in the film, much more action? The action queen.
In the film, we do have action, but like the rest of the film and the nature of the film, it's extremely real. And so it's not like, like he said, Scorpios are not flying in the air and all. It's just very, very real and organically, jo picture mein ho raha hai, usi ke hisab se ho raha hai. But I really enjoyed it. I thoroughly enjoyed it. It was something new for me to do, and I've always, you know, been very happy doing new things and that's what excites me so mere ko to bada maza aaya and aapko I think aapko alag lagega iska action it's very it's very real yeah it's very organic
hi anushka is choosing NH10 as this you know as specifically one place is also can we assume that it is because of the fact that that place and the surrounding out there has had like numerous cases where people have been robbed and people have been disturbed and abused have you is that why you wanted a place where it would give you like that real touch is that why you picked up Delhi and the nearby places in the Hashal highway
I don't think so I think Navdeep will be able to answer this question better because he was a part of the writing process as well
well honestly it could happen anywhere NH10 of course runs through from Delhi and yeah. Haryana yeah. all the way to Punjab yeah. Which in the recent past has had like you said a number
but
of
always
incidents
not recent
but,
past
but very honestly it could happen anywhere so
it's just coincidental
not coincidental it's a choice of course but
you can say it
you know and I have said it
right last question ladies and gentlemen
Anushka hi bang in the middle right here talking about taboos you know I'm not touching upon the subject that we spoke about right now but you as an actress you're doing lots of different kinds of movies we've seen you as a romantic heroine we've seen you as doing a lot of different kind of roles but you know an actor or an actress doing an out and out suspense thriller or an action movie or even having realistic action sequences is quite you know away from the ordinary we don't see too many actresses still doing that and you've made this conscious choice are you taking that sort of course in your career you said you've chosen you know it just came to you but it's still quite different from the way a lot of actresses around would choose to you know go forward
I guess you end up choosing things that appeal to you I've always chosen films that have appealed to me as a viewer something that I would like to watch I want to do things that make me happy. I want to work in films that make me happy. And NH10 is the kind of film that makes me happy, as a viewer and as an actor. And there is absolutely no other reason or there's no other kind of thought given to it other than this. I read the script. I thought it was awesome. I thought people would think it is awesome. And that's why I decided to do it. I think I've just kept my life very simple. This is, I guess, just an opportunity for me to be able to present a film that I was so excited to read. I mean, it was... Honestly, this was the first time I read a script where I did not even stop at interval. Like usually, you stop and you take a pee break or something. I swear, like I read it from the beginning to the end. Like I was, that's how I felt. And instantly, I was like, man, I want to do this, and I want to work in films where this is what I feel. You know, I read the script and I'm like, yaar, mujhe ye karna hai. I want to do this, and that's what this film did for me.